For this video, we will find the greatest common factor. So we have here, our given is 4x squared minus 20x plus 16. So to get the greatest common factor or the GCF, what we have to do is to find a number that could divide dito sa ating 4, 20, at saka 16. So definitely, yung number na pwedeng i-divide dyan sa tatlo ay si 4. Okay? So, copy muna natin si 4x squared. Yan, copy lang natin. Copy din natin dito si negative 20x. Ito. At si 16. Copy din natin si 16. Now, dahil maghahanap tayo ng number that could divide the 3 of them, which is 4 definitely kasi the least number na meron tayo ay si 4. So, 4, i-divide natin siya ng 4. Divide din natin siya ng 4. So, 4 divided by 4 is 1. So, the answer here is x squared. Dito naman, 20 divided by 4 is 5, negative 5. So, lagay natin negative 5. Copy lang natin si x. Now, 16 divided by 4, that's a 4. So, copy lang natin si 4. Then our final answer is, copy natin si 4. Ito, yung common. Ayan, so copy natin si 4. Tapos parenthesis, tapos i-copy natin itong nakuha natin na answer. So that's x squared minus 5x plus 4.